really, but a mustache is a very personal thing.
Donald,
just the person I needed to see.
We do need to talk.
This is my friend Hector. I'm thinking about lending him the money to open up a barbershop. I just think that he should shave out that mustache. Look at it, he looks like a thug.
Come on, Miguel. I believe it's important for a barber to be clean shaven.
We have your test results.
What is it? What's wrong with me?
As both Dr. Sarmiento and I suspected, you have gonorrhea.
Gringo!
Fucking priest! Should mind God's business and nothing else!
Leave the priest alone!
Thank you, Padrecito!
Celebrity type status among many Russians. Got arrested, and he was sent to jail. And it was then that he began to make contacts with fellow inmates in the jail.
One of his scams was impersonating Soviet police officers and burglarizing the homes of wealthy Russians.
People would have reported burglaries or whatever. They would go in to investigate these burglaries, and then they would steal stuff out of them.
Poco menos de una hamburguesa aquí y tu suegro sufriendo esa comida de hospital sin sabor a nada.
Es cierto, es cierto.
Dos, tres, cha 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 cha.
Necesito más sabor.
Oh no, what I have done? No. 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 Stop. No. 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 No.
If he pulls through, he might have amnesia.
All day, Mother's son, who to offer?
I spent a lot of time alone with you, Christian.
¿Cómo me conoces?
Walking.
Sí, sabía, vos siempre estás hablando
talking
de la
about why I'm here alone. And I remember that day that we finished that stupid painting. I also remember what happened afterwards. When you decided to paint my entire body with your hands.